You look ravishing.
Oh, thank you. I just... Woo!
So, does Captain Erika have a last name?
Guacamole!
Erika Guacamole? That's so international.
No, guacamole for us to share. Oh, how beautiful is that full moon tonight. Look, right behind you. The food here is to die for.
Holy moly, that was a lot of guacamole.
Are you feeling all right?
Totally fine. Why?
No reason.
Oh, there must have been the garlic in the guacamole.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Isn't that deadly for you?
No. It's just that I'm garlic intolerant. Was that you?
Woo! Oh, yeah! Dolphin surfing! Whoa!
Hi, Mama. Hi, Papa.
Hey.
Oh, hey there!
Howdy-ho.
Hi.
Is my dad in there, too?
Oh!
Don't worry, I'm over here. Blah, blah, blah.
No, Papa Drac's not here. He's on his date.
Date?
Please, forgive me. I'm just very nervous, you see. I haven't had a date since my wife died.
How old was your daughter?
She was just an infant.
It was hard being a single dad, but I did my best.
I never knew my mother either, or my father.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Who raised you?
My great-grandfather. I basically grew up on this ship.
That's why you're a captain.
Yeah, it's all I've ever known. It was just expected. You know, a family thing.
I understand. Family is everything. You have to honor the past. But we make our own future.
Dad?
Mavis!
Johnny!
Captain Erika and I were just discussing the hospitality industry. You know, just work stuff.
You're working now? This is supposed to be a vacation, a family vacation.
I should really go do captain-y things.
Dad, you said you were going to spend time with Dennis.
Dennis. Oh, yeah, you're right. Where is that kid? Denisovich, you're supposed to be with me. Come on now, kid, it's family time. Quit hiding.